So in terms of your radiation oncology team, it's very multidisciplinary. It includes a radiation oncologist like myself, a medical physicist. Then there's nurses and advanced care providers like nurse practitioners and physician's assistants. We also have dosimetrists, which is unique to radiation therapy. And then when you come in daily for treatments, it's our radiation therapy team that's taking care of you. And so they're obviously essential to the day-to-day, and they can come back to us if there are any concerns. But we do verify those treatments on a daily basis as well.
So my treatment process began with a consultation with my radiation oncologist. We talked about the different treatment options that I had based off of my type of cancer. From there, I had the choice of how I wanted to proceed with my treatment. Once that was decided, we went to my first appointment, which is called a simulation, or SIM for short. This appointment allows the radiation oncologist to kind of prepare you for treatment. You actually simulate how the treatment will go, so they will have you pose in the position that you will be in for each one of your treatments. They take imaging of your area that will be treated, and this also helps you reposition yourself each time for treatment.
The simulation was a great opportunity for me to go into the radiation oncology department, get up on the table where the treatments were going to be done, and actually see what was going to happen. So it was a chance to go through the whole process ahead of time. So it was all familiar to me before I first ever went in.
After the simulation's over, we take you on a tour, a quick tour of the department, show you how to check in and where you're going to change and wait for treatment, because it's in a slightly different area, but still in the same department. And then you'll be on your way.
Well, the treatments are going to vary widely depending on the type of treatment that they're getting. I rarely was there for longer than a half an hour. The treatment itself only took 2 to 3 minutes at the most. The rest of the time was involved getting there, finding a locker, getting a gown on, waiting in the waiting room, getting up and getting ready to have the treatment, and then leaving.
The first appointment was a little bit longer because I had to figure out where to park, where to go for the first time, and how like the locker room and everything worked. Know that will vary patient by patient, but I would say that the first day is probably the longest.
The way we deliver radiation to treat tumors is done in a safe manner. The whole purpose of it is that we only want radiation treatments to be delivered exactly where they need to go. And when done in that way, to treat, many times cure cancer, of course, it's the right thing to do.
My radiation oncologist and other members of the team were there to answer any questions that I had. So a lot of those questions came at the time of consult and at SIM and throughout treatment.
I thought it was very safe. I never had any feeling of concern. I was actually more fascinated by it than scared of it.